You people don't like me. Could it be because I'm young, handsome? Maybe it's because I'm the Intercontinental Champion. Or maybe it's because I'm the chosen one. You people don't like me. Well, I don't like you either.
Whoa! Drew McIntyre has held the Intercontinental Championship for nearly 5 months now. As Kane gonna roll the dice.
Whoa!
And is this the beginning of the end for the Intercontinental Champion?
There's a reason the glove sits on that right hand. Drew McIntyre wise to roll out of the way of the choke slam.
Still to come tonight, a match made by our general manager, Teddy Long. A triple threat match for the World Heavyweight title as Drew McIntyre is leaving the ring.
Well, this is what we've come to see from Drew McIntyre. Well, that is Matt Hardy!
Matt Hardy! The bell rang, the match is over, but Kane has that glove locked around the throat of Drew McIntyre, and it's over.
I think we're going to have a disqualification.
Going on this match as a result of a disqualification, the Intercontinental Champion, Drew McIntyre.
The ruling does say that outside interference is grounds for a disqualification. Technically, Matt Hardy.
Whoa.
Oh, no one is safe when the big red monster is around.
And another choke slam. Kane did not appreciate the help.
Told you he doesn't like anybody.
Once again, Kane leaves chaos in his wake. A choke slam to the Intercontinental Champion, and another one to Matt Hardy, the big red monster, showing London exactly what the choke slam is all about.